James Leonard Tagle Gordon. Historical marker. James Leonard Tagle Gordon, historical marker. James L. Gordon, first elected municipal mayor of the municipality of Olongapo and first appointed city mayor of the city of Olongapo, played an important role in the growth and development of his city. He led the popular agitation that freed Olongapo from U.S. colonial administration to become the 14th municipality of Zambales on December 7, 1959. He was the guiding hand that led Olongapo to be a chartered city on June 1, 1966 through Republic Act 4645. During his incumbency, he fought for the city's patrimony and integrity. He was assassinated on February 20, 1967. Hardly a year after realizing his dream of making Olongapo city. James Leonard Tagle Gordon, municipal marker, city mayor of Olongapo. O sa mga hindi nakakilala guys, kaya James Leonard Tagle Gordon, ito ang tatay ni Senator Dick Gordon.